After one of my guys. He's badly wounded and holed up in an apartment in Kabuki. I get him out myself, but the corp cordon off the whole area. Help him out, all right? Brief attack.
Hey, you hear Tony's crypt up?
Fuck out of here.
Bro, listen to this. Bill the Clown's boys were fixing to put the scare in him because he mad down on his Eddie float, right? So they hang him right off that fire escape. Motherfucking dry. So they just drop him, yup.
Sir, I must move my stuff. Freezer room. I just doing my job. You understand?
Look like I give a shit. Move it!
Your instinct.
Blue moon, red menace, purple board.
Sending Michael orders.
Me. Hover. In the back.
Got it.
In the back. In the back.
All okay?
Oh, fuck! That's what I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
One and only. Now.
Don't look too good. Can you even walk?
Shit. After that, Huff, could run a 100-yard dash on bloody stumps, hurdles included. Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corporal fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we're doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Hold up. Okay, we just got word from Reggie. Got a ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us. Fresh open air.
Let's keep moving. I'll decide on the way.
Okay. Oh, Zhang still has me in her system.
Okay, let's Delta. You gonna manage on your own?
Of course, we're home free now.
Never seen Militech so hot and bothered. Must have stolen something important.
Let's just say they don't like to be reminded of their own fuck-ups.
Didn't answer my question.
Look, the less people know what I clept, the more Eddies it'll be worth. You're a merc. You know the biz.
You mentioned Zhang back there. Someone I should know about?
Zhang? I helped her set up this joint before I dropped off the radar. Spring rolls weren't really my life's calling, you know.
Why'd she keep your biosig in her system?
Probably saving it for a rainy day, when her man's away.
Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Just got word from Tiny M. Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed.
Thank you.